The bastard sword is at the area full of iron turtles. The wizard NPC. Oh, it's there. Oh god, that's not a good place. There are like 5 of those iron turtles. Plus that NPC is kind of terrifying. So maybe now that I'm more of an experienced player, I might actually have an easier time. Although, something tells me I'm still gonna get my ass kicked on him. Now, where do we proceed to? I could try and take on the pursuer like early on. I could. But I don't think it's gonna be a good idea. I don't even know if I would stand a chance. Oh wait, this is not where I'm supposed to go. God damn it, dude. Kill him 2 hits now. Guts fears nothing. Do it! Oh no, I shouldn't have said that. Oh no. You're right. Guts doesn't fear anything. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Did you realize that that is gonna be like an almost impossible task? I think the pursuer will legitimately one hit me right now. Guts is not necessarily fearless. He also knows how to pick his fights. But he is very reckless. And a bit of a berserker. Oh god. I don't know. We could try it. I just think I'm gonna get one-hitted by the pursuer, and that's not a good idea. Are you just gonna sit there? I was gonna give you a chance to get up, but no. And won't the pursuer disappear if I fight him once and die? I think that's actually the case. In which case, I'm... Yeah, I could try. But there's like a lot of units surrounding that guy as well. Oh god! That hurt. I thought I had the timing down on those guys. Apparently I did not. They have a very... Oh, I just got baseballed. Two only appears there once. Do you get anything special for killing him early on? Jesus Christ, I just got baseball out of there. Wrecked. No kidding on that one. That was big time wrecked. Actually, now that I think about it, I never did get like any dodging route down on those. I usually just poked them, like waited for them to attack and then poked them. Because the problem is you can't get behind them, because they'll just sit on you. I do like this longsword. I'll use it for a little bit. I don't think that has ever happened to me, that I just got launched like that. I could also try and bait them into blowing themselves up. Oh, it might be a little bit dangerous. So I need to be in like the right direction. Oh! That was nice. That was really nice. No, you just make yourself feel a little more badass. And I want that, especially for Guts. But you know it's gonna end badly. Like, I will have to do that perfectly.
Like, he's gonna one-hit me. I know it. And like, there's so many units up here that's gonna spawn. How the hell am I even supposed to do it? I like how he's just flying around on that one. I don't actually remember if they spawn when he's here. This is not gonna end well, you fucking know it. Okay. Oh, God, I can't remember the timings. I can't remember them. Oh, and just as I did that, I remember that he's kind of fast
to charge in on you.
Okay, worked. Let's not do that again. We can't do that again. So that's kind of bad. GG. I'm gonna repeat myself. Now. I'm gonna kick his ass later. Oh no, my god, that was bad. Almost a bit too bad. Okay, I just almost went so bad that I'm tempted to just start over. Anyone else? Ah, I still have a level of life. Let's not be that stingy. Stingy. Okay, let's blow this dude. Come on. I know you want it. I know you want me. Oh! He didn't do it. Oh, where the hell did he come from? Okay. Okay, I gotta get him right here. And I can get him again. Hey, you wanna? Oh god, I don't like when he does that. I remember getting myself blown up on those barrels before.
If only you could parry, this fight would be piss easy.
Oh, you can actually parry that dude? But that's kind of a rule of thumb I have with this game. I don't like parry. I just don't. I feel like it takes away from the game. Like, if you can just get the timings down, then, well, in all single combat, no unit's ever gonna hit you. And, oh god, let's not just get our asses kicked here. And I know you could probably say the same about dodging. But I mean, I just don't like when there's attacks where you just stop an enemy movement entirely and just automatically hit. I don't know. Personal preference. Don't hold it out on me. Kind of annoying. I can't remember if you need that big guy to smash the wall over here or you can get other guys to do it. I actually cannot remember that at all. Probably could. I mean, if it's breakable, should you be able to do it like with a cap out of like a regular weapon? Ooh, sure. Good as well. I don't know. Starting to get hungry. And I have my chili con carne almost ready, which is awesome. Oh yeah, I need those to blow up. I could probably do that with a firebomb. These guys are not fun. do that with a firebomb. Let me just select that. If the laws of physics are somewhat where they are, I should be able to do that. Gotcha! Gotcha! Well, I don't really want to go back just yet, even though I have a shot. But I should probably sit at the bonfire.
Is the Halo Dynas account ready?
No, not yet. I did actually think about it. I can hear it up there. I can only describe what I have made. Oh god. Okay, eat that. Did not work, apparently. Oh, what the heck? Don't be like that. Don't have weird animations where you can just somehow hit me, even when I'm dodging. Stop fucking blocking! I wish I had the kick thing. What hit me? Did someone shoot me with an arrow or something? I don't even remember anymore.
You need pictures. You have no clue what I'm having for dinner.
I told you earlier, didn't I? I'm having chili con carne. And it has been slowly simmering for hours. It's gonna be really good. Hello! Oh yeah, there's actually a lot of guys right here, so I should probably be careful. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh! I have way bigger swords than me, it's not fair. Actually, I don't know. Am I having the same sword as them? Can they not figure out how to climb? That's weird. You don't know the words? You not know what a chili con carne is? Oh, I have something to teach you. It's kind of in the same concept of like a bolognese sauce. I am not going to be describing this while I'm fighting these three dudes. Oh my god, well that's just GG. Well, I can try. I don't remember those being tough. Probably just me that's sucking right now. Okay, well anyways. Well, again, I don't know if you know what meat bolognese is. It's a meat sauce, in a way. So you have some grounded meat, which can be it can be a split of either pork or cow, or beef, preferably beef. I got pure beef on this one, because it just gives the most, the best taste. Having a little bit of fat in the mixture is good, so it can roast up in its own fat. It's important that you take your time and just really get a lot of caramelization going on the meat when you fry it off. Let's see, what else? Then, to this chili con carne, then. I mean, there's a lot of recipes for it, so there could be a lot of things in it, but you have your vegetables, which is carrot, onion. Oh my god, that's almost dead. Okay, I can't do this one. I cannot be explaining a recipe while fighting. Or maybe I can. Maybe that should be my next run should be I have to constantly explain recipes while fighting. Fuck off, man! Give me a time to heal! Oh, god. Mm. Anyways, you have vegetables, you have coffee, you have cumin and lots of spices, chili. You have some chopped up tomatoes, and then the whole thing just cooks together to one big meaty sauce. It's just really rich and just tastes wonderful. At the end, you add some beans of your taste. I'm going with red kidney beans. It's gonna be awesome. Probably gonna add just a little touch of butter at the end, just to enhance the richness. And then I'm serving some lovely bread. It's just gonna be one pot of chili with some bread. It's gonna be lovely. I'm already hungry. Oh yeah, this guy that you said that I met earlier, and I kind of forgot everything about this guy. But then again, he was wearing a spear the first time around, and he didn't the next. I completely forgot everything about him.
Hello there. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. My name is... I journey hither. Be careful.
Okay. Did I run out of Estus? No, I just forgot to use them. Lovely. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? There's a lot of units. Gonna end badly. Fucking hell. It's too many. I have the large axe the last time I did this. It was kind of better because it had the range to hit multiple units. Kind of screwed in this endeavor. Oh god. Oh, I saw you. There's a lot! Oh no! Fuck me. Gotta do a little bit of poking strategy. Gotta poke him. Oh no! How the hell he hit me? Again. With the weird hitboxes. Oh my god, I almost didn't make that. Oh really? Son of a... Kind of a nice finisher. I have just used up so many life gems. That's not cool. Some ooze. Probably not worth it. Horse. I can't get on that side yet.
Well, I hope that brave be careful. It allows. Well, I be.
Oh yeah, the vocabulary. I think I'm gonna go back right now. Any particular words that you didn't understand? I'm trying to translate it. I remember the first time I was playing this game, like in, through all of this area and towards... I don't know how long I came within the game. I think it was around the point where you can get the greatsword. I didn't realize you could use humanities to reverse the hollowing, and I had so little health, which just made the game kind of unbearable. Not this yet.
Is that a shop? Here, to see luck. However,
I didn't have two, right? No. Okay, let's level up. Should I go for Vitality first? I feel like I really want more HP. I also want Strength. Something is not gonna be that. Yes, it was me who told you not to burn them. Yeah, I burned a lot of those. Guts has to be tanky. He's a big guy. So I'm gonna go for some Vitality. He needs to be tanky. He's also going to be really strong once I get the great sword. Let's go this way. That's a little bit too aggressive on my part. Oh, F you with your weird hitboxes, and somehow I can't hit you, even though you're attacking and kind of vulnerable. Oh, mother of God. Wait, what the hell am I doing? Why am I not healing up? Okay. So I'm just gonna ransack this area a little bit. Wonder if I can, like, skip these guys. Oh, they didn't blow them up, which is kind of unfortunate. I don't necessarily want to fight all these guys if I can avoid it. But I don't think I can. You guys are just standing here and hitting for no good reason. I remember being completely confused as to what was going on here. And then I completely forgot everything about it when I came to the point when this was relevant. Light crossbow? Okay, there's a guy down here who's like with a really fast repair. I never actually checked these areas for any illusions. I don't know if there's anything there or not. Oh, I can also jump there. Probably be a bad idea. Let's see, can I hit that other guy? Good, then there's only one guy left. Some nameless soldier. Oh, I can probably hit him from here. Oh, I can just jump down. Maybe you're just blind, or you forget things when you see them. That is a very big possibility. Mail breaker. And that's not really anything that's worthwhile. it okay? I may actually... Nah, I think it's just okay. Oh, where the hell did you come from? I didn't see you. You're acting a little bit weird. If you don't mind me saying it. Which you probably do. Okay. Oh my god, no. That's kind of the worst when these like being really weird. And all of a sudden they're aggro. I don't like this weapon. I want a big one. Aw, F you! Seriously, he's open? But because he's using a spear and has a... Oh, I got a winged spear now? Two winged spear. Almost better. But I don't have the dexterity for it, do I? Yeah. And I don't think people would accept me using a spear. Alright, let's just try and progress and see things. Yes, I remember this place. Yeah, you're being like really... What the hell? What is he doing? I feel like I'm getting trolled by the AI. Also, I'm taking a lot of stupid hits. So many winged spears. Should not use that yet. Oh yeah, there's a big guy around here. Amber Heard. You missed the spot. Just you shouldn't step on it. Any other bells around? Eh, probably not. Spell here. You wanna go blow yourself up? I don't like when he does that. Oh, pancake time. I just remembered something popped into mind. I don't really need to go and do this giant, do I? Like, I can progress to the other locations right off the start, can't I? Sorry, casual, I'm back. finally time to kill that ugly hippo. I don't know what the hell that is. There you are. Well, I didn't really land where I wanted to land. Not really that it matters. Okay. Fast enough. Stamina, I need stamina. Oh, God! I just needed the initial hit on that. But I sucked. You still got a hit on me? Son of a bitch.
You, as a casual, need to kill everything. The giant has a necessary key, I think.
I don't actually... I mean, isn't that just for later that you need that? Like, it doesn't really allow you to... To get on with the... What is it called? Like, the lighthouse place? You can kind of go that right off the bat. You probably have a hard time doing it, unless you are Cobra. Because there's nothing here that really lets you progress on, I believe. I'm gonna take my word on it. Okay. Oh, did I ever go down and check the giant that was down here, the memory? I think I forgot all about the first giant I met.
Yeah, there are two ways to the center, but...
How well do you guys think I'm gonna fare with a giant? Now, I never lost to him, but... I don't know how hard he will actually hit. Oh, I'm so hungry. I need to get my chili con carne soon. I've never lost to that giant. But wouldn't you fucking bet that I'm gonna lose to him now? I don't know if it's worth... I mean, I don't plan on dying anyway. So... let's just try and not die. I think that's a... valid strategy. We didn't do that right? No. That reminds me. Oh yeah. No! Wow! Oh my god! It's this guy! I completely forgot about that. Kinda forgot that was a thing. Why am I doing this exactly? I don't know. Don't eat the soul of the giants this time. But what else am I supposed to use it for? Please tell me what the purpose of keeping those souls are. If you cannot give me a good reason, I'm gonna eat every single one of them. Especially considering that I'm going to be using the greatsword. And only the greatsword. I'm so hungry. If I'm failing, then it's because I'm hungry. I'm gonna blame it on that.
You got killed.
You do an incredible 12 damage each hit. That sounds fun. There's nothing down there, right? That's just death, right? Yeah.
There's a reason. Let me hear. Just the giants. Fuck the other bosses.
What? But why? Hey, tell me. What is the reason? Oh, you're still here. I kind of forgot you. This door, does it ever open? Because I never opened it. There is something in there. Maybe this is actually into the lizards. Because that would kind of make sense.
Where's my best friend, Cyanic? Cyanic is always lurking somewhere. Yeah, okay, let's round two fight.
Okay, well, I'm a little bit nervous about this. Mainly because I feel that he's probably gonna be able to at least two hit me. And this guy is kinda the most easy boss in the game. And I don't wanna look stupid, yet that's probably what's gonna happen. So yeah. The safe and bowing rate. Oh, that's the one you were talking about. Ah, well, let's just get to it. Yeah, he does like really slow attacks. But he does have splash damage. And like stomping, because I'm an idiot, I just get stomped on. I feel like I'm doing really little damage. He's really slow. I should not be hit by him. Ever. Yet I'm gonna do it still. The thing I'm gonna get hit by is his stomps. Is that something I could be hit by being greedy? He has something penetrated through his entire body. That's kinda weird. Still want to have a reason for keeping all the giant souls. I don't know what you want that for. Oh yeah, he's that juice. He's fucking ripped off his own arm. Probably just does a little bit more damage. Ah, that's a bad spot. Oh dear. Yeah, see, I did that again. That's fucking weird. So greedy. That's kind of a bad spot. You stop that. La da 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 dee da da. La da 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 dee da da. Okay, just let him stomp around a little bit. Woohoo! That was so hard. So hard. Let's see,
can you tell I love Cyanic a lot? More than my dad.
Cyanic! If you're there somewhere, hiding, lurking, being the shadow of the night on my stream, I would like to tell you that girl 101 loves you more than her dad.
Done. I'm unloved. No, Kroba. You have all the love in the world. What should I say that would really make you feel appreciated? I feed on the hatred. He ain't here.
I'm gonna tell him to watch this stream then.
Okay, what should I say? I've even taken too much time to actually answer that. So now Kobo's probably gonna feel unloved. Unless of course he appreciates the fact that I just stop in my track and actually consider the best way that I could make him feel appreciated, which I hope he does.
There's nothing else down here, right? Wait, I didn't try to press enter down here. There's probably nothing. Just trolls. Sons of bitches. Let's go back with the homeward bone. Ah, Cooper feels appreciated. That's good. Hmm. Slayer, you still haven't told me why I should keep the bonfire. You have about 2 minutes to come up with a good reason or two as to why I shouldn't use it. This is gonna happen. Sorry, it's gonna happen. I'm 50 out of 100 appreciated by Halo. That's right. Actually, I think that was the last time that we got in on that discussion. I think that Slayer has actually moved to 56 in appreciating. You wanna fight Vendrick? Keep those fucking souls. Oh. That is actually a good reasoning. Okay, you have successfully convinced me. I will not use the giant souls. It's gonna be like a while till I have all of those souls. Oh, it's so tempting, but I won't. I won't do it. Should I? No, why would I do that? Should I upgrade some of my weaponry? I don't know. Oh yeah, I gotta get the bastard sword first, so let's not do that. Go with the bastard sword first, and then we go for the great sword afterwards. The last giant is okay. What? So that one is okay? Okay, well, you said it yourself. Away with him. It's actually 6k, that's a lot. It's so early in the game. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that.
Bearer of the
One second, be right back.
Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Thank you.
I want to see him fight full strength for Wendrick. Would Harpy, would Hen? No, yeah, champions come in a fist only. And Kobo's got to go eat. Well, I'm gonna eat in a little bit. I'm getting my bread in the oven, and so I'm gonna be eating in about 10 minutes. Okay, so what do we do now? HP is still pretty substantial. I really do want that boost. How did it actually just change? Like, I get... No, it's 30 still. It keeps on being 30 for a while. I gotta have a lot of HP. I think after 20 it changes to... Yeah. Okay, 20 it's no longer efficient. I need a lot more strength. But I also need that. I don't know exactly when it's gonna be the most potent. Endurance, I don't want that right away. But I don't want it too late either. I'm gonna go for a lot of strength. Because that seems like a good idea. Oh, there's one already. I want that sword. Give me that sword. Sword. Come on. So there's a bunch of places I can go. But also, but no. I do need that guy, but I'm gonna go for the bastard sword first. Probably gonna be really tough to take down that NPC. I'm gonna do it somehow. Oh, fuck's sake. Great. Cheers, great. The skeleton's gonna stop respawning soon. Oh yeah, there's still the pursuer to take care of. That's gonna be really, really tough. I could also go for that. Oh wait, no. That means twinklings. Nah, but get that. Okay, so how are we gonna engage this? I could actually interrupt them. That's cool. Thrusting is definitely bad against those. You have to leave too. See you later and good luck. I want Guts build all ready when I come back at 8, okay? I can't promise you that because I'm probably gonna take a break myself to eat in 10 minutes. We'll see about it. Oh my god, did I just actually three of those? That's not cool. That's really bad. I should have hit him instead of doing whatever the hell I just did. So you're becoming Fatsu yourself? Oh, damn you.
Well, this is probably gonna end horribly. If I could go get the bonfire before he spawned, that would probably be a good idea. But I have to, like... I don't actually know if I can. I don't think I can jump over there. This is unfortunate, to say the very least. And he spawns really quickly. I can't actually remember if he spawns on the stairs or it's just getting close to that area. I would like to say it's on those stairs, but it's a treasure. But I don't know for certain. Who fell down and died? I don't know. Those guys are probably aggroed and pissed off, which is not good. Oh, did I only just managed to activate that. Does he know where I am? Am I even able to defeat him? I hope it doesn't go through walls. I'm gonna get slaughtered by this guy. No fucking joke. Oh, damn. I should just go grab that bastard sword. Smash it's too much. What else my soul's at? Let me just go grab that bastard sword. Don't remember exactly where it is. Where is it at? Maybe it's like in hiding. It might be the one that's at like that corner. Oh my god. Is he pointing at me? It does so much damage! Oh my god. Gonna hollow so badly. I want to get the bastard sword. I really want to get that bastard sword. I hope it's not up on that roof. I don't even remember if that bastard sword is good or not. Maybe one of those that have a really bad move, sir, and not particularly strong. Maybe we will never know. Oh no, it's up on the roof. It's up on the roof. Open. Oh my god. Okay. Cannot remember if these guys go inside. They go inside. Okay. Let's go up here. One thing I do know is that they don't aggro up here again. I think. But he does. That's equal if not worse. Where the hell is it? Yes, got it. Alright, I got everything I wanted. Now let's just get the heck out of here. If I can. Don't actually know if I'm allowed to leave. Oh, this is not gonna go well. I do not know if the invader will let me leave. I don't know if that guy is still following me. My bread is almost done. Well, I don't think the... Now, the game does not want me to quit. And then again, what the heck? Ah, fuck off! Is he seriously still following me? I think if you're like escaping, there's gonna be other people who's gonna invade you. But I don't really give a fuck at this point. My food is ready, so that's gonna be it. Yeah, phone, I know. No, it's time. Anyway, that's all for now. I'm gonna get something to eat. I'm probably going to be swimming in an hour or so. So thank you all for watching. Do hit the follow button if you are new here and you want to see more in the future. Otherwise, I wish you all a wonderful day. Bye-bye.